I've been getting a lot more orders. I started on Instagram. Yeah, yeah. Wow. People started to follow me, and from there I started accepting offers to do pop-ups, and so I did a few, and you know, it just hit off. It's been great. I bring out different flavors. I try to change it every month.
Right, right.
So depending on the season, you know, you've got your holidays, and then Filipino holidays too. So I try to like mix and match with the traditional Filipino flavors like ube and pandan.
Oh my gosh.
Later on, I'll probably introduce Milo and all sorts of different
fun. My mouth is like watering right now.
Flavors. Instant Illusion.
Wow, that was just a sneak preview of what's to come next here on I Am Talk. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and tap that bell icon to get the latest notifications on the upcoming episodes here on I Am Talk. So who's ready to talk story? Let's go.